It's a dream come true, obviously, my first game, so I'm ready to go and pretty nervous, but that'll settle down once I get on the ice. Spent 3 months now with the rain, and we've been doing good lately. We won 11 of the last 12, so we're doing really good, and getting some ice time, and yeah, just playing good and trying to get better every day.
He's earned the opportunity, and it's not a charitable recall. He's certainly been one of the better players in Ontario, and he has earned the right to come to the NHL and play. Now, with that being said, he's also had a different path. Quite often as a first rounder, you know, you're given every opportunity. He had to go work for his because of injury. There were some days where he and others wondered whether he'd play again.
Definitely was a challenge to kind of get back to pace. I mean, after a couple of weeks there, I was ready to go. And I mean, I'm sure tonight will be a different pace as well. And I got to adapt to that, whether that takes me a couple shifts or who knows.
Riley Stillman's outlet pass picked off by Curtis McDermott. The strength to keep Marquezic at bay, and they score! It is Gabriel Vilardi with his first goal! We've got to get a clock on this. Under 10 seconds.
Couldn't ask for a better start. Could see the chemistry was kind of there right away. Very solid first game for him. Hopefully we can keep that going.
Gabe Vilardi on his first shot in the National Hockey League. Hits the back of the net.
I don't know. I just went out there, I played, and I'm happy we won the game, and I'm happy I could help the team win the game. I said it before, it wasn't even a good shot. I mean, I came in, did the bad job, so I had some space, and I took what he gave me. I took the shot, and it went in.
Yandel and Vilardi come together. Roy plays the puck around to Vilardi. Centering pass, Burke!
I think he's a really good player because he's so smart out there. He finds the open areas. He knows where he needs to go to get his quick release off. He's the hardest shot. His hardest shot in the world, actually, is proven. So, yeah, if I can get him the puck in those areas, I know he's scoring 9 times out of 10. So,
as soon as I did see him down behind the net, I knew where I had to go. So I just find a spot or a bit in front of the net. And luckily, I got the puck there and, you know, I put it in. It was a great play by him. You know, well, I had a pretty much easy job to do. Everyone was happy for him, you know. There was a special, like, what he had to go through with his injury and all that, you know, coming back this year. Well deserved, you know. He's a good guy, a good player. So also I know him pretty well just because I played with him so many games in down in Ontario. It's really fun to see a guy coming up and, you know, getting the first goal right away in the first shift. So it's always special.
It's pretty unreal to score that fast into his debut, but it's probably the best thing to happen. I mean, he probably got the nerves out right away and just could play his game and kind of loosen his grip on the stick. And then after that, I thought he was one of the best players on the ice. It's just a great testament to, you know, obviously how hard he's worked to come back and get to this level. So it's a well-deserved, really nice night for him.
This is an NHL shift from Gabe Vilardi.